don't know if you hate your boss. You probably hate Monday. Whatever kind of week you've had, it's over. I should be using that boy or a big old high five. I'd love to hear you're coming in, dude. Yeah, it's been a long time since I hit one out the park and nailed it. As they say, yeah, I've been a dry spell, but that's about to change. Say the week has a weekend. It's time Friday night. I'll be done with my food can. Of course, light, and I'll be crushing it. Oh, I'll be crushing it. Let's see your face, man, cause you told me that you had some kisses for her. You know, the one she framed late last spring, and you and her in Florida. You're a fallout when it shatters and slippery. She shakes her head, looks at you, and says, ain't you good for anything? And you say, it's time Friday night. You want a margarita? I've been tequila and ice, and I've been with a cold one in my left hand. When I'm finished with my can, I can stop them with my boot, smash them with my fist, smash it off my forehead. Yeah, I got this. I'll be crushing. Oh, I'll be crushing. College, walking past the Gotham columns, that I was gonna probably wind up somewhere near the bottom. I was never gonna be the best and brightest guy around. Like Rachel was freaking straight out of